Am I lost? Okay, never mind. Pretty sure there's a boss coming soon, that's why they gave me the divinity statue. There I am. Witch! Oh! Ow, everything blew up. Hello, mother. I genuinely thought it was going to a cutscene. Imprisoner!
Hey you! Leave her alone!
Wow. Oh man, he's got summon swords. Holy shit. I guess I wasn't ready for him. This is... Oh shit, he's dead. Interesting. I thought he was tougher than that.
Vergil, I'm so glad you're here. I thought I would never see you again. Vergil? What's happened?
He's dead.
How?
I killed him.
It was me.
What?
I killed him.
You killed him? How could you? He was your brother.
He was your favorite. I could never be like him. Always waiting in his shadow, always second best. Well, not anymore.
But I always loved you equally. You saved me from this to break my heart. Why? Look at me, Vergil.
I'm here to say goodbye.
What have you become? We gave you power, and you used it to kill.
I need more power. Say it.
Everything you taught me was wrong.
I need more power.
All you gave me was power, nothing else.
I brought you into this world, gave you love. Doesn't that mean anything to you?
No.
Where's your heart?
I no longer have one, Mother.
No. Vergil!
Goodbye.
Please! Don't leave me! Vergil!
She looks like she's throwing a gang sign out. Like, peace, Vergil! This DLC is going really long. Okay. Solar flares and atomic and launch. I'm not done yet.
You've done it. How does it feel? Power. I need more power.
There we go. That's the line.
You have something that belongs to me. This is mine. Then I'll take it.
Hollow Vergil. Look, he looks like Vergil. Whoa, that's weird. I need your hair cut. What is going on? Why can't I do that? Is he ever gonna come down? I thought I did all right there. I thought I looked pretty cool. Whoa! Yikes. There we go. There we go. Put your sword away, Vergil. He absorbed him. Do the hair thing. Do the no, this is not cool.
You deceived us, Vergil. Me and your brother.
This is not cool.
You don't belong anywhere.
What have you become? Where's your heart?
Ow. I no longer have one. The nuclear bomb? Was that the last level? No, it's not. Another chance. That's a level. I don't think that's the last level, but it's a level. I'll get blistering swords. X and A. It's a long level. I can see plenty of health crosses. I am home.
This time, it'll be different.
He's got. Oh, that is. Yeah, that's all right. I don't want to say it's super cool because it's not. Hello. Don't want to use doppelganger. I'd rather have these summon swords. Now that's a face only a mother could love. Look at this sequel setup. See you. What? There we go. Break your stupid shield, lady. Come here. Oh, is this how you want to do it, lady? Is this how you want to do it? The fact that Vergil pops off after every move he does. Like, there we go, that was it. Anyway, this way. Shit. Trick. Hellfire. I just slam dunked that guy.
I don't have time for this.
A 1500? Ah, oh, come on. Oh, his amulet's turning green. Ugh. more enemies, really? How convenient. Oh, I see you. Never mind. This is a thing where you need enemy stat. Okay, we have the witch verse. Come on, die. Ooh. He's probably still not more fun than Dante, though. Hey! Oh, Jesus. Everything's falling apart. Ow. Ooh, help, 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 help. A lot of damage. What is this, like, movie music? Come on, man. Die. Paradise. Vergil, you look terrible. Have you considered seeing a doctor? Huh. I'm alive. What up? King of Demons, Vergil. Look at this shit. Oh god, it's so pixelated. Boo! That wasn't as great as I thought it would be. I got the achievement. Our souls are at odds, brother. Even though I didn't fight Dante. Buzz. You've unlocked Son of Sparta. Great. I guess that was Vergil's downfall. Like, wait, what? Oh my god, I played them all on easy mode. Wait, when did this happen? Oh my god. Shit! No wonder it felt easier. Damn it. Oh. Shit. I completely didn't expect that. Fuck it. I'm not playing this again. Damn it. At least that's all of Devil May Cry until 5 comes out. Let's see you at 5.